And ladies and gentlemen, we're back with more 12-Bit Tony. Sorry, I had to pause for a second there to start the recording because, wow, we're in the middle of a giant mess. On the last episode, we managed to go across my worst nightmare of platforms and get a key called the Dead Dragon Key. So now we're going to go use that Dead Dragon Key on the one door we haven't opened yet. Hopefully that will be the end. So many things on screen. My Super Nintendo is a beast. Okay, so. Explode you. Ow, what did that hit me? Okay, we're good. Oh god, what am I getting myself into here? Okay, the fact that I've got, like, four hearts left, with only Richard to heal me, who heals me at a astonishing rate of 1 HP per friggin' hour. I'm just glad we can save here. We have finished recording. Now we're gonna continue. That looks like a guitar. Skeletal dragon is carpet. What is this? There's some catch here. There's a catch. What's this? I'm afraid. A true warrior carrying on the will of dragon to light the world. Oh, what?
I've been waiting hundreds of years for this time to come.
I don't know what it is. I'm just...
Come closer.
Whoa, what is it?
It's a dragon!
At last we meet. My name is Fire Drake. I'm the last of the dragons living in the world. It's hard to believe that you're the one that Fairy Queen picked. The ancient world was destroyed in 7 days. The dragon warriors fought to seal the dark demon in your world. You're a descendant of that tribe.
Wait, why do we want to put the dark, lock him into our world? Anyway.
Can you dimly remember? The blood that flows through your veins will cause a sensation. If I had met you earlier, I could have put you on my back and flown into the sky. I hope that you won't wait any longer. When my power is gone, the Demon King will appear again and destroy the earth completely. Before that, please destroy him before he regains his power. Only humans protected by a spiritual power can do it. I can no longer control the Demon King's dark power. Please accept my last remaining power.
Sweet. I'm glowing. Your power is raised by 5. Your guard is raised by 10.
There is no time. Quickly before my strength gives out.
Man, what is this? I don't even know what this is.
You'll go quickly.
Why do I feel like I want to help this thing?
Probably because he's your dragon. That's what your dad left for.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Hey, lock the door.
Open it again using the key. Get in there. Put on the key. Seriously. Seriously. Now what, do we have to backtrack out of here? I don't know what to do now. Okay, did we beat it? Do we leave? I'm gonna guess we leave. It'd be cool if we had a, a warp gate. I have to backtrack through all that again.
I have to backtrack. Going.
I'm gonna guess that was the end of the dungeon. They could have been a little more specific with my next direction, but... Are you kidding? They're not kidding. Okie dokie.
No!
No! Run! Get over everything! This way. Right. Almost done. Run! Down here. Nope! Get out of here! Run! Alright, well that was that. Okay, now we're here, so I know exactly where we are and where we got. Well, I know that we gotta get out of here anyway. Seriously, gotta trek it all the way back to Toronto? Seriously. Seriously! Okay, I'm gonna save here in case I die and I don't have to go all the way back to the fourth one. Let's go! Well, pretty sure it'll be easier from this point. Oh yeah, Bad Navi's not out. Look. Put Richard back. And Bad Navi. I can't get through here anyway, hold on. Stupid moving rocks, causing me no end of grief. Bam. Yes. Hup. Yeah, jump down. Oh, cool. I think I just like cheated a little bit. Nope. Nope. Okay, what level is what level is Zamsky at? Good, because I'm about to put Bat Navi back and take out Zamsky. I didn't get a chance to take out Zamsky! All of my rage. Every last bit of it. There's no escape. There's no escape. None! None! No escape from the volcano. It is our home now. It is the god we pray to. But seriously, a little dramatic. Let's go.
God, Tony, could you be more over-dramatic about this? Hack, hack, hack.
Shut up! Good. I just choose not to. Yep. There. Nope. Stop jumping into things.
Hey man, I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna put Bat Navi back right now before I'm in dire condition. I am going to take out Zamsky. Cause Zamsky can give up a level to revive me. Is it you?
Zamsky.
I don't even care. I ain't give a damn. Running through this shit. Boosh. Boosh. Bam. Boopski. There it is. We're leaving. Close your eyes. I'll cut a path back to your world. I call on Droop Sky of Knowledge to bring the... Yeah, okay.
Yes, now we're back.
Done. Okay. We're on the road to Viridian City. Nope. No! Screw off! Where the hell is the place I'm going? tell me you're down here. Just come on. Oh, this looks like a yes! Music sounds different. What is this? No, no, no! No! Bugs! Everywhere. Can I go in here? Can I stay the night? Yes. Alright. So, oh, you feel good? That's good. Did you see outside there's bugs? Everywhere. Well, there's one anyway. Ow. Okay, I seen another one too. Bugs. Okay, so apparently there's bugs everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna go back to that room in that hotel. Find out if they know what's going on. There's bugs everywhere! This is gross! What the hell? Bugs everywhere. Burger!
Burger! Hogwatch came back safely!
Wait, you saw the dragon?
But somehow the Demon King's power has gotten stronger. Goblins have come into town.
But isn't this our chance? The worm in the town was originally a monster living in the dark world.
If you follow the there's a worm in town?
If you follow the monster, you can find the dark world where the Demon King is.
Good! I can take care of the monsters in the town! Burger, go to the Demon King's place! We'll come to help you later!
Only you can fight the Demon King on his own terms! Hurry!
Didn't really want to do this, but guess I'm kind of conscripted for it now. Conscripted. I know the word.
Yeah, I know the word you meant. Don't worry. Let's see if we can buy some stuff, too, because I don't like not having warp gates.
It's the worst feeling ever.
Tool shop. Where are you?
Is this a tool shop?
This looks like a tool shop. Bam!
Warp gate?
I'm also gonna need some food. But unfortunately, we don't have a lot of friggin'... Okay, hold up. Let's see if we can sell some stuff. What's the drink? Yeah. Sell this bow. Ooh. Sells for a pretty penny. Can't buy that kind of thing. Okay. What else do we have? That's all we really have that we can sell. Well, I guess it's enough to buy some food anyway. And maybe one more warp gate, because you can never have enough warp gates. Alright. Mushrooms! Healing all that 10 HP in the world! Oh, excuse me.
Exciting gameplay footage from 12-Bit Tony. Watch as you are strapped to the edge of your seat while he concludes his business.
There we are. Perfect.
Alright. We don't have a lot of time left, but let's go take a look. Let's see if we can find what they're talking about anyway. Giant worm in town? Where? Oh, maybe that's what they meant. Do I jump in there, or... Oh, there's other holes, too. Maybe they meant the bugs. The whole game was pretty Englished. Okay, we're gonna jump in this hole. Oh, it's dark! Alright, hold up, I'm gonna put, I'll put the deceased jade back, and I will get out Batnavi, the light jade. And we'll see what we're looking at here. Ooh. It's all weird. Well, this is gonna take a while to get through, so we're gonna cut it here before we even start, because I wanna get in the middle of this. But, as always, guys, like the video, subscribe to the channel, check me out on Facebook and Twitter at those.com/12bittony, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.